Good morning, children. Now I'm going to. We have completed the lesson, no? In EVS first lesson. Now I'm going to explain you the second bit. See, choose the correct answer, correct option, and write in the blank. Yes. See, what is the first one? Dad plays X. Bird, fish, tortoise. All of this, yes. All of them lay eggs. Birds lay eggs. Fish lay eggs. Tortoise also lay eggs. So we are going to write C in the blank. B in the bracket, children. Okay, first one. Second one. The caterpillar is finally transformed into a. Caterpillar is finally transformed into a butterfly. Yes. Now a tube from the mother's body carries dash to the baby. All of these, children. Fourth one, dash is the larva stage of a butterfly. Cocoon, caterpillar, pupa, egg. Which is the larva stage of a butterfly, children? Yes, which is the larva stage of a butterfly? Caterpillar. Yes, caterpillar. B. Fifth one. What is the fifth one? The yellow part is the center of the egg. What do we call it? Yolk. This bit you have to going to complete in your term book. Now fill in the blank, children. The human body grows into its mother's womb. Ekkada telustadi baby mother's womb. Second one, the mother can feel the dash and dash inside her body, kicking and moving. Kicking. Next page. Young ones hatch out of the eggs. Can you just say young ones?
Yes, teacher, say.
Now, mammals give birth to young ones. Mammals give birth to young ones. Mother, baby, father. This you are going. It is jumbled around. Correct. Chesi kadayali. Okay, na? This bit you are going to do as homework. Yes. Can you see this bit? Okay. Thank you.